here, I'm Curtis, and I'm going to show you what I've been doing on this assignment. On this assignment, the professor asked a question of categories, everything here in all different colors so I can tell what is what. Pink is overall progress, if this was real. 91% is done. All the red is part of the building. Right here that I'll explain in a moment. And this color is for weapons, anything you could use as a weapon. Also categories junk food, like Monster, soda, any juices that are officially a juice, 100%, just mostly sugar or corn syrup or something, alcohol, and wine, which are categories, and celebrations. Birthdays and any snacks we find. Anyways, the yellow was talking about satellites use power, large satellites use power, even radars, gaining power, solar patterns, solar panels. basically, there's chemicals involved, and so a highlighter can, like a highlighter color, because I'm trying to make a greenish yellow and it didn't work out. It's taking too long, so. And I know there's some filters that use batteries to let you know your filter's gonna run out. If you're from our group and you scavenge for food and come back, whatever resources are low, you get taxed from, and then the rest of you will keep. So it doesn't feel like a total loss. Part of the home is in red, and then it's supposed to be a yellow, reddish yellow, but it didn't work out. So the orange red, and it uses power for doors, and there's doors that will fold in, fold out, left and right, fold in, slide in, etc. So it makes my front door was going to be this is the center, and then a top and bottom door sliding together, and there you go, with the bolted door. Now, around, I'm going to talk about this pie chart in a moment. Around the pie chart would be a titanium steel, and the titanium steel enforces the walls. And then I was going to make a 15 feet wide pit and 15 feet long. And I was going to use beams, one of those I beams, like the shape of the letter I, capital I. And it'll be stuck to the ground as spikes. So when you're falling, all these, remember the zombies are. Paper skin, and the insides are as well, and their bones are like peanut brittle. Anyways, these type of walls here can only stand with a nuclear explosion and nuclear reaction, like the all the nuclear chemicals that's in it, not just the radiation, just everything. So we can withstand the blast. I look picked it up. I studied a little bit of it. The little city that they like to blow up, they use some of the walls for some of the buildings to see if they can stand. And it does. So anyways, back here, on this pie chart, around the pie chart would be flamethrowers, basically, this was like the home, the sign of home.
Well, there would be like six, basically like half of what, like 6 inches.
I wasn't going to use an oil pit because it'd be just too much resources involved. It'd destroy the whole purpose of keeping oil. Anyways, on this pie chart, I colored in different colors around here. I'm gonna pause them. They're actually looking up in my bar. But I can't fucking do it. I'm checking on my bar. Anyways. So, I have all these different colors here, so I put them in certain duration of days that they need to be done. You look at three things need to be done in 3 days. Okay. Blue. And most of the blue is stuff when it's finished already, so basically it's most of it, you need to order it and get it done. And going on the other two things that need to be done. And the red was obviously needs to be done first out of all of them. Shade of green here would be examples for like at least 3 days. And then put the purple there for 2 days. Example of the red that needs to be done first. Get all the doors done. Checking that they work. You don't want any malfunction that just opens halfway or closes like almost all the way. And just close all the way, and it'd just be horrifying. All that money, all that work. It doesn't matter of money anymore, because the pop works, right? But the work and sweat and tears you did, just gone. Anyways, so that would help him to organize and see what needs to be done for his question. Get everything time length throughout the chart. So that's how I answer your question. And I hope you enjoy the video. And through this